അസ്സലാമു അലൈക്കും വറഹ്മത്തുള്ളാഹി വബറകാതുഹു. ബിസ്മില്ലാഹിർ റഹ്മാനിർ റഹീം. അൽഹംദുലില്ലാഹി റബ്ബിൽ ആലമീൻ. അസ്സലാത്തു വസ്സലാമു അലാ സയ്യിദിൽ മുർസലീൻ വഅലാ ആലിഹി വസഹ്ബിഹി അജ്മഈൻ. അമ്മാ ബഅദ്. റെസ്പെക്റ്റഡ് ചാർ ഡിക്റ്റേറ്ററീസ്, ഓണൻഡ് ഓഫ് ദി ഡൈസ് ആൻഡ് മൈ ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഇൻ ദിസ് ഗ്രേറ്റ് ഒക്കേഷൻ ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു ഷെയർ സംതിങ് ഇൻ അവർ ടോപ്പിക് ഇസ്ലാം, ദ ഗ്രോയിങ് ഫാസ്റ്റ് റിലീജിയൻ. Almighty Allah said to us, Inna ad-deena 'inda Allahi al-Islam. The conceptual Islam, religion in Allah, in front of Allah, is only Islam. Also, we want to study the, as Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam promulgated in his last Hajj, Hajjatul Wada, اليوم اكملت لكم واتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الاسلام دينا. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam proclaimed the here Islam, the religion here, very completed, very fulfilled. So you want to propagate the Islam all over the world. My dears, if we recognize, if we study about the followers of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the sahabas, we can see, we can saw that the real one, what is that? Only below 10,000 followers is only buried in Medina, but above 1 lakh followers, sahabas, is buried in all over the world, different countries and different places and different villages, because they propagated Islam. As we know, Malik ibn Dinar radiyallahu anhu was propagated here in our Kerala. So Islam propagated, Islam reached in all of the nook and the corner of the world. So we can say, we can see, Islam is the fastest growing religion in all the world. If we read, if we recognize that, the nowadays newspapers and social medias, we can, the truthful like sunlight, we can see that Islam is the fastest growing religion, because in like Britain, Europe, in Western countries, we can see so many Muslims, so many people converted to Islam by the goodness of, by the peacefulness of Islam. So many people harassing, so many people is given by name Muhammad, because they were converted to Islam. As we know, Abdul Hakim Murad, he was an American scholar, he was converted. Like so many peoples were converted to Islam. So I conclude here, I last but not least, I like to say Islam is the fastest growing religion in all over the world. Assalamu alaikum.